Children, today we will observe the images formed by a concave mirror. For this, you have been given position of the object at 6 different points. So, those images we will perform and observe. Here, P is for pole. On the pole, we are keeping our concave mirror. This is a concave mirror. We are keeping it on the pole. This is focus, center of curvature. We'll be keeping here our screen. This is our screen. Now, in the first case, you have position of the object at infinite distance. So, we have kept it at a very large distance, and you can observe that the image form, as is mentioned in your textbook, it is inverted, real and point image. In the next case, you keep the object between pole and focus. So, here we keep the object between the pole and focus and obtain the image when it is between the pole and focus. The image, as you can see here, it is magnified. Okay, it is magnified, it is erect, and it is virtual. Okay, in the next case, the object is kept at the focus. Here I have kept the object at the focus, and as is mentioned, the image formed is at position of the image is at infinity. It is very large. You can see, you cannot really make it out, but it is very large, inverted and real. In the next case, we keep the object at the center of curvature. This is our center of curvature. Now we keep the object at center of curvature. Let us observe the position. Now this is where the object is placed at the center of curvature. When the object is placed at the center of curvature, the image is also formed at the center of curvature, as you can see here. And this image is, the image is inverted, real and same as the object, as you can see here. In the next case, the object is placed beyond the center of curvature. Now, when the object is placed beyond the center of curvature, the image formed, the position of the image is between the center of curvature and focus, as you can see here. In this case, the image is between the center of curvature and focus. It is inverted, real, and it is diminished. So, these are the 6 position of the objects and their image in case of concave mirror. Thank you.